Our director, Larry Neat, has a special film of this hair match that we want to show you right now. We're going to show you the match, which was a title match and a hair match, and we'll show you what happened after the match is over and when the assassin entered the ring. Let's roll that tape right now. And there's no way that he wants to sit still for this. Here's Rip again on that PA microphone.
Teddy Bar, you know the rules of a hair match. You're an official NWA referee. The man's shoulders were pit. Dono had said anything goes. So he's got to sit down if he ever wrestles for the National Wrestling Alliance. You know that. I know that. So you better tell this boy.
Our director, Larry Neat, has said that we're going to stay right here. We're going to keep it right here for the head shaving of Scott Doring. Doring now going to sit down in the chair. I don't know if he's going to stay. This has got to be tremendously humiliating to Scott Doring. There's no way that he wants his head shaved by the man that just beat him. And Scott Doring feels beat him unfairly by using the cast on his right hand. There's no way that he wants to get his head shaved.
You say he beat him unfairly. It's like a football game. A guy could be offside. Another referee sees it. Another referee don't see it. If the referee didn't see it, anything goes anyway. Scott Doring has got to be a man. He did count three. He just got to get his hair cut.
All right. Referee Sandy Barr, once again, listening to Rip Oliver. Sandy has listened to everybody now. The crowd, Scott Doring, Rip Oliver. Doring sitting back down in the chair. And here goes the razor. And there goes the hair. This just has to be a horrible experience for Scott Doring. Can you imagine what's going through his mind right now?
Look at Oliver. He loves this. He loves the humiliation, you know. He loves to humiliate somebody, you understand? And I know this more than anybody. I'm going to go down there and congratulate him right now.
All right, the assassin going down into the ring. He's going to go down to the ring. And when Scott Doring sees the assassin coming into the ring, can you imagine what is going to take place out there at that point? Well, he's got kind of a mohawk right now. He looks like one of the road warriors. There goes the assassin. He's going down towards the ring. He's into the ring now. Scott Doring now sees him. Well, I know for a lot of you. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What in the world is happening? What's going on? The assassin is attacking Rip Oliver. He adjusted his hood. Oliver is down. I can't believe what's happening here. I can't believe what's happening. The assassin attacked Rip Oliver. The assassin has the razor. He looks like he's going to shave Rip Oliver. I can't believe what's going on. I can't believe my eyes. This play, everybody's on their feet. Everybody. Look at the look on Sandy Barr's face. He can't believe what's happening either. Oh, Scott Doring is standing there with his head. He better get the rest of his hair shaved off. He looks like... The assassin went down into the ring. I thought he was going to go after Scott Doring. He adjusted the hood, and he headbutted Rip Oliver. Oliver is out cold. Here comes Mike Miller. Here comes the Buddha Dean. Now, they're after the assassin. Oh, and Mike Miller just caught the assassin on the arm with that chair. Scott Doring is out there. Scott Doring is outside with the assassin right now. He's looking pretty bad, though. There's been so much happening. There's been so much happening tonight. Rip Oliver has won the match. He retains his championship.